Danny Farquhar, pitcher of the White Sox of Chicago, was discharged from the hospital and his doctor expects him to resume his career in baseball. Farquhar underwent surgery after suffering brain hemorrhage from the rupture of an aneurysm during a home game on April 20. The White Sox issued a statement saying that Dr. Demetrius Lopes, Farquhar's neurosurgeon, expects the 31-year-old to pitch again. Farquhar collapsed in the dugout after leaving the mound during the sixth inning of the game against the Houston Astros. After receiving treatment from White Sox medical staff and emergency medical technicians at the site, Farquhar was transported to nearby Rush University Medical Center.